lovely Philly people. Put your hands up! This song is called The Wild Bunch. Let's see some energy out there! Hey! Like a black light!
I'm not. give it up for Diamond.
Dude, they were so, so good.
Bunch of guys, man.
Bunch of fucking rock guys. They're playing tonight and tomorrow, so if this is your first time seeing, hearing Diamond, please go support them. They have fucking awesome EP and some cool shit back there. And also, other bands have cool stuff. And you guys are all cool stuff, too. So give yourselves a round of applause, more than anything. This is the hottest place in America, I've decided. Maybe not, but it feels like it. How's it compared to Michigan? It's very cold. It's so cold with the D, as they say.
Oh my god. So we released a record a while ago called Gospel. Yo, thank you.
Thank you, man.
How nice. This is actually our first like real tour off that record, even though it came out months ago. So we're playing a lot of those songs. So thank you guys for watching and having fun still. The song is called Keith.
I'm holding that silver money. been fun, man.
Having a real great time.
Having a great time with all you guys. So what do you guys think of this tour so far? And this package, this lineup? I gotta be honest with you, this is one of my favorite tours in a long time. Only because every band, I think, are fucking incredible. And I mean that, you know, just because they're my friends. Well, they pretend to be my friends, but they're really amazing bands. So you guys should feel very privileged and lucky to be with some fucking awesome bands and to meet more amazing people. So thank you so much for coming out and supporting this tour. And yeah,
it's kind of like when we toured the Wonder Years and they pretend to be our friends.
Yeah.
Yeah, it must be nice to have friends, guys. Still stand on stage, man. Can't watch the show like normal people.
Well, you know, those guys in the Wonder Years, they're cool, you know. Soupy, I burned his house down, but we're still friends forever, so. Yeah, he lost a lot of his love things and possessions and such, so. But yeah, he just forgave me, I think.
Yeah, we love them. We've known them a long time. Thank you for coming out. No. This time goes out to Tel Aviv. It's called Detroit.
Goes out to Detroit tomorrow. Party soon in Philly.
You think you
Good news, everybody. After we're done playing, Polar Bear Club's up next. They sound fucking great live, and they have a new record that's amazing. It's coming out. Actually, it's back there for sale early, so do yourself a favor and pick that up.
What are you trying to say? Go buy the new Polar Bear Club record. We'll keep it going.
Dynamite song. We're not Kid Dynamite.
We're just real bitter about that because we recorded it and it was supposed to be on a comp, and then it wasn't. So now we just did it for nothing. Great band though. Huge. Aren't they playing? Like, did they just play? Dude, September 11th. I won't forget.
We got them.
Yeah, we did get them. We got them.
We got them.
We got
that motherfucker. We got him good.
Hey, game over.
Game over.
So, we always have a good time here. Thank you guys always for coming out and seeing us. It means the world to us. This song goes out to Joe Morrow and Andrew for that matter. You guys are great, man.
Love you, fuckers.
Love you guys, man.
Fucking love you.
Access on three.
Yes, since